Southeast Idaho doesn't have that much trad climbing. So for those that are starting out and learning the sport, they're pretty much stuck with sport climbing. Very little bouldering and next to nothing in terms of trad climbing. However, a little area next to Ryrie Reservoir was developed and called Midget Widget. This area consists of a band of volcanic rock, short in height, that features several crack systems that are just good enough to hone in your gear placing techniques. It's not the most amazing crag, but for those Southeast Idahoans, it's better than nothing.